What's next? Ski Max the Slump God, Like a Soccer Mom. Wait. Fucking show is that from? I forget. Is that from Kids Next Door? Wait, that's from Kids Next Door. What up, y'all? It's your boy, Mr. 2K Kai. We back up in this bitch. Deadass, this is the most consistent I've been in the past, like, 5-6 months. It's crazy. So, oh, fuck, bitch. I almost forgot. Look, 9-14. With my baby. Yes. It is the AM twist on this video. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. This is something that I'm going to start doing. Like I said, I have an idea. This is a new series. I'm going to be listening to shit that I've never fucking heard of. That's like probably like 2 or 3, like 6, 7 months old. Like, for example, I've never heard the Childish Gambino because of the internet. Most of the stuff I react to, yeah, I listened to it for the first time ever, but that's because they had just came out. I'm going to be reading through your comments, and I'm going to see, I'm going to pick out what I want to listen to. So, let's go ahead and get into it. Scrolling through my comments, man, you guys want more fucking Temptation. No, I see y'all, man. I see y'all. So y'all want me to do a part three, man. Ah, man. I'm not going to do a part three just yet. I'm going to hold out on the part. I want to either do Slump God, or I want to do 6 Black. Because if I want some high key clout, I could go ahead and listen to both. But I don't want to listen to both. What I do know about him is that he obviously does a couple of collaborations with Temptation. So we're going to do Slump God. I might change my mind on doing both, but we're going to do Slump God. Never heard of Slump God until I heard Rest in Peace, Big Soldier, whatever, on Temptation. Okay, all right, okay. Don't disappoint me. Ski Max the Slump God. Let's try and get him to see this video, matter of fact. All y'all, go share this video to this man on Twitter. Let's make him see it. I hope I don't hate this shit because his ass will probably come to my damn fucking city and state and probably stick a fork in me. Let's get into this Ski Max the Slump God. Alright, we on the SoundCloud. I don't see no alternative rock. So we should be in the clear. Ski Max the Slump God. Where's the bowl? No, where's the blow? Fuck. Featuring Lil Pump, produced by DJ Pat. Hey, yo. Hey, come out with bands looking like a what? Man, but a nigga trying to hit a lit man. Took her to the bathroom, fuck it through the zip man. Left a leg shaking like the crib dance. Who that had fun? Don't think that that's a crib man. Pay that man a total no tip man. Packy out pack, got my eyes low it man. Now I'm on go, let the rip man. Go. Suck on my dick like I sip it. That's why your wife looking sick sweet. She said that my dick looks sick sweet. And that I hustle like nips. Just off this. I keep the scope on my mouth down. What be she giving me talk down? Look on a little so rough down. Slipping a bitch in my pistol. Ay, that means they want like a pillow. Okay, Lil Pump. I ain't never heard of you neither. But get it in. Get it in. Get it in. Get it in. That first trap, hey, I'm putting that in my motherfucking favorites. Hey, I'm ready to keep on going. Next trap, Ski Master Slump God, Take a Step Back, featuring that nigga, Triple X Temptation. Let's get it. Produced by Ronnie J. Let's go. What the fucking hell? This sound like the background of a fucking Odd Future.
Yeah.
What the fuck is shit? Hey, I didn't even see that coming. What? George? Call that nigga a monkey. Yeah, they call me Young Dagger, that's my handle, yeah. Hit it! Yeah. Yeah. No, bitch, I got on Jesus' sandals. Yeah. Bitch, got the back of the jail. He said George W. Bush be on that pussy. Call that nigga Curious George. What the fucking hell? What the fucking hell? Oh my motherfucking holy fucking shit. So question. Y'all niggas already know. Alright, I gotta ask my question. So where did Ski Mask the Slump God come from? You know, did people get, you know, did he get, you know, kinda big from doing the collaborations with Temptation? But from what it looks like from here, I mean, the dude has a following. The man got 103k on fucking SoundCloud. And he got a couple hits on here too, like 8 million fucking listens on one song and 5 million on another. Where did this hype come from? I need to know. I don't want to just walk into something not knowing some shit. So leave down in the comments. You know, I love it when y'all conversate with me. Let me know what helped them get big. Pause. Let's see. Ski Mask Slump. This song came out a month ago. Let's go ahead and listen to it. Ski Mask Slump God Adventure Time featuring Dirty Face Smoke. Motherfucker, what? Walking on the water like I'm Jesus. Why is this alternate of rock? What makes this alternate of rock? You sound like ASAP Ferg a little bit. I'm listening to this one next. Ski Mask the Slump God, Psycho, produced by Ray A. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh God. You still wanna fuck on like Carly, let my government name really have a ring. I think that pussy had a spell. She would just come out there because she was a dick. I still won't cushion with this, my heaven was a blessing. Is this nigga fucking serious? You might need a fucking switch. What the fucking devil? Straight for the balls like a girl. This nigga is rapping over a fucking metal guitar beat. Oh my God. With the fucking chicken noodle soup with the pole. I don't really want to win. What the fuck, yo? Where's the blow? Look at chums up on my neck with no rainbow. Look at it.
looking at us niggas when they see me turn the force up, can niggas start to buck buck.
Oh,
when I hit it with the penis, man, I love it when she run clean like the Listerine. I'm around demons like a city. This little bitch must be up a pink.
Holy fuck. I'm gonna listen to this one next. Gone featuring. Wait, did I just listen to a mixtape or some shit? Ooh. What's next? Ski Mask the Slump God, like a soccer mom.
With the sheep fur peach fuzz, when I whip it back, Joe Lynn, man, you pull a drop top, when you can't wait, you won't look, can't even wait, hubble, with the sheep fur peach fuzz, when I whip it back, Joe Lynn, back,
wait, I gotta pause for a second, I'm gonna be thinking about this for a minute. What Disney Channel, wait. Are you fucking serious?
Drop top minivan with the flat track. Candy paint white, hubba bubba gum. Seats with the sheep fur, peach fuzz. When I wear it back, Joe Lynn, man, you're full of drop top minivan with the flat
track. Are you fucking serious?
Seats with the sheep fur, peach fuzz. When I wear it back, Joe Lynn, back to it. Why my roof look like a T-Rex, don't get it? My minivan got the jiggly for a minute. Why my roof
look like a T-Rex, don't get it? My minivan got the
jiggly for a minute. My minivan got the jiggly for a minute. Mikasa, you know what's too costly. They can tell that I should wait your business. They skip out the laxative or need some pullers, so I am the shit.
What the holy fuck?
Swag on my back like a backpack, need a paper towel, feel sauce on my pin rack. Ring word pockets, how to get fat, and I'm being honest, kinda wanna fuck cat sex. Dirty with the dick, got the minivan, blast or wrist like a mega fella man. Fantastic foe on the human torch, slaps for the minivan, Oprah color Gucci band. Whip wrist built like a GoPro, this good burger cookie beef slow. Gino unit like a nigga told me, yo, ever got myself on music.
Is this the fucking sample beat is making me fucking laugh, dude?
Flow on flow with a big dope. She need milk like a Mr. Ho. Hey, pull up drop top minivan with a fall.
I think I'm gonna end it right there. Okay. This be your boy, Mr. 2K God. Like, subscribe, comment what y'all want to see next, vote what y'all want to see next. Follow me on Twitter. And I'm out this bitch.